The surge in state coronavirus cases continues. Here are the latest totals from the state. This includes at least 1,800 deaths and 33,000 cases in Detroit.